Baby, wag ka nang mag-alinlangan pa. Alam mo naman talaga na kailangan ka. Ang katulad mo ay matagal kong hinahanap at gusto kong makita, yeah. Gusto kong makita isang dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Isang dalagang Pilipina. Dalagang Pilipina, yeah. Isang dalagang Pilipina.
Hi, it's Kim.
And I am Junrik, and today we will interview Mr. Chador Salvacion
to know more about history of San Isidro Academy of Tudela Incorporated. So, let's go!
Can we ask you something, sir?
Yes. What can I do for you?
About the history of Shaki, sir.
Okay. I can give you the history of Shaki. Have a seat.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Sir, yes? This is my first question.
What's your question?
How did Shaki start, sir?
Shaki started by the Irish priest. Reverend Father Patrick Parin created this Shaki, San Isidro Academy, since 1953. Yeah. That's the founder. What's the next question?
My next question is, how was Shaki before and now?
Shaki, before, this school is very exclusive, only for Catholic school, Catholic students. Those who are Catholic can enroll here in San Isidro. And their system is exclusive for men only. I think because the priest, he was very conservative in terms of man and woman, or male and female gender.
What's
another question?
Okay, sir, for my third question.
Yes? What is your third question?
My third question is, how is your stay here in Shaki?
My stay in Shaki is very joyful, beautiful, meaningful. Why? Because I stayed here for 23 years. The reason why, because I am a really teacher. I want to catechize students, and I want to merge myself to students, because that's my mission, to teach, to preach the good news.
Okay, sir. And for the fourth question, what are the reasons that you stayed here for a long time?
One is because I'm committed to teach to Shaki, to San Isidro Academy. And also, because this is my alma mater, I feel like my own home. I teach in my own home, because this is my first home when I was in first year high school here in San Isidro.
Yes, sir, so
dugay
naman kay Galderi, sir. Kasi may mga memorable moments din mo dere sa
The first very memorable experience here is that it was when I met girl, that's my wife now, here in Shaki. I got married here in Shaki, and I have 3 kids here in this school, Shaki. So that's the big 3-1 ng memorable experience in my life here in Shaki. Even though I am the oldest among the teachers here in Shaki, mostly are young. Only Ma'am Pear, myself, and Ma'am Salome. And the principal is the only olds to reproduce the in the old age.
Feeling mo sir, sawon na o karon, sa may mas nindot ang sawon na shate or karon?
Mas nindot karon.
Mas nindot karon.
Because shate now have many less activities, no? Enjoyable to students and also have improvements. We have already senior high, we have sports, no? We have many things, no? That can enhance the development of our students.
Thank you so much.
That's why
sir.
I'm happy. Okay.
You're
welcome.
Thank you. Sir.
Okay, that's it for our vlog, and we hope you enjoy and you learn something.
Again, this is Kim and
I am Junrik.
And thank you so much for watching. Bye.